This is a short video showing you how to add and embed custom fonts in your online office documents. So there is some misunderstanding about how custom fonts work with online documents. So I'm going to show you how it works and how to ensure other users can see those fonts when they don't have them installed. There are two points to this video: how to add custom fonts to documents using the online apps and how to embed fonts so others can see them when you're sharing your document. When I open a document using the Word application, you can see my list of fonts installed on my computer. I have 18 font styles or font faces for a typeface called Barcade. This has been designed by Daniel Zadrozny. As you can see, I can apply any of these font faces to the selected text in the document. However, if I open the same document in Word Online, these fonts do not appear. What I'm actually seeing are cloud fonts, not the fonts on my computer. See, Microsoft Cloud hosts over 800 fonts that are available to selected apps for different platforms, including macOS, web, Android, and iOS. If I open my font settings, I can see all the fonts I have installed locally. The 18 fonts for the Barcade typeface are grouped into 6 font families. If I double-click the Barcade font family, it contains 8 fonts, each based on a common style such as italic, bold. Now I know the font family names, I can go into the online app, select the text, and type in the font family name. It looks for that font on my computer, and if it's found, it displays it. If I mistype the name, it reverts to the document font specified in the document. Seeing as it only stores the font name in the document, applying custom fonts in this manner are only available to users who have the font installed. Think of this as a draft selection of fonts applied to the document. My colleague Tess does not have these fonts installed, so when she opens the document, she does not see the font. And the same would happen if I opened the document in my Word mobile app. Fonts cannot be transferred and installed via a document for many reasons, including the fact that I would need consent from the administrator, the fonts may be copyrighted, and within 6 months working on shared documents, I'll be scrolling through hours of fonts that I don't even use. So when you want to share the custom fonts used in the document, you embed them using the desktop application. Open the document, select File tab, Options. In the Save options down the left, scroll to the bottom and enable Embed Fonts in the File. Make sure the correct file name is shown above. Click OK and save the file. That's it. Now when Tess opens the document, she can now see the Barcade fonts I embedded in the document. And when I open the document using my Android mobile app, I can also see the embedded barcode font. But the font is only available to you within the document, not on your PC, so I have not broken any laws or forced another font onto your system. There you go. As my darling wife always says, that didn't take long. Anyway, if you have any other questions about this, add them to the comments below, or you can post them on Facebook, Twitter, LinkedIn, the usual. A quick video needs a quick like and subscribe, so if you could do that, I'd be eternally grateful. Well, as long as the video stays online anyway. Stay safe and have fun.